Hey there, guys. A Fort Wayne man is facing a murder charge after police found a woman's body in a local cemetery. The Allen County coroner has identified the victim. Meanwhile, it's 3 years behind bars for a Fort Wayne man who's accused of having sex with a minor. And a bank robbery this morning in Antwerp, Ohio, has police on the hunt for two suspects who are to be considered armed and dangerous. Stay tuned to WoWo as we'll continue to dig into these stories and more all afternoon long during the Pat Miller program from 3 to 6.